An intense spray of water marked the latest test for the Crew Access Arm that will be used for Boeing's CST-100 Starliner missions for NASA's Commercial Crew Program. Built by United Launch Alliance for Boeing at a construction area near Kennedy Space Center in Florida, the Crew Access Arm and White Room will be the last place astronauts step before boarding the Starliner and flying to the International Space Station. Before that can happen, though, all the systems have to be thoroughly tested. Few systems will be as valuable to a crew in an emergency as the lighting and water deluge networks built along the frame of the 44-foot-long arm. The deluge of hundreds of gallons of water is designed to cool the structure so that ground support teams and astronauts could leave the spacecraft and get to a safe area. Once the arm and White Room are ready and all their components tested, they'll be taken to Space Launch Complex 41 at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station and raised into position on the Crew Access Tower. The arm and White Room will be critical components for each launch of the Starliner as astronauts set off on new voyages to the space station to conduct cutting-edge research in orbit.